Hello children, I hope you all are safe and fine. Today we are going to learn about the grasslands. Yes, we will learn about the grassland and its types. So first of all, grasslands. It means the grasslands, they refers to the region of the world that are covered with a thick and green grass. I repeat once again, grassland means the place of the land which refers to the region of the world that are covered with a thick and green grass. This is grassland. Okay, and these are normally found in the areas of moderate rain. Yes, the grasslands are found in the region where rain will be moderate. Okay, so now we will learn about the two types of grasslands. One is temperate grassland and another is tropical grasslands. Yes, temperate grasslands are known by the different names in the world. In the different countries, they are known by different names. So let's have a look about that. Now, first of all, temperate grasslands of North America, they are known as prairies. Okay. Next, Central Asia and Russia. Yes, in the Central Asia and Russia, temperate grasslands are known as steppes, and even they are also known as the granaries of the world. Next, in Australia, they are known by the name Don. In South America and Argentina, they are known by Pampas. South Africa, they are known by veld. Okay, so these are the several names or the various names of the temperate grasslands of the world. Okay, now we will learn about the characteristics, vegetation and wildlife of the temperate grasslands. Let us learn about the temperate grasslands of the world. As I said, these are found in the temperate regions. Yes, temperate grasslands are found in the southern part of Canada and Central Asia, Argentina, Central Russia and Southern Australia. See here, we can see the pictures or the temperate grasslands which are found in the different continents. In Canada, Central Asia, Argentina, Central Russia, Southern Australia. So these grasslands are known by different names in the different continents, such as prairies in North America, Pampas in Argentina, velds in South Africa, steppes in Russia. See here, these are the different names and the locations of the temperate grasslands found in the different continents. Now, we will learn about temperate grasslands, its characteristics. Yes, dear children, these areas in the temperate grassland, the areas receive very scanty rainfall. Trees are almost absent, but some trees like willows, alders and poplars are found. See here, these are the trees which you find in the temperate grasslands, that is willows, alders and poplars. Here grass is very short. The grass in summer turns brown and winter withers in the autumn. Now we will learn about the wildlife of temperate grasslands. Yes, the animal life of this region consists of antelopes, horses, wild asses, bulls, rabbits and wild dogs. Till now we have learnt about the temperate grasslands of the world. Okay, now we will learn about the tropical grasslands. Yes, tropical grasslands means the grasslands which are found in the tropical regions of the world. They are mainly found in the areas such as Tanzania, Zimbabwe, Kenya, Plateau of Brazil, Northern Australia and the Deccan Plateau. So these are the places, or we can say these are the countries where we find tropical grasslands. I repeat once again, they are Tanzania, Zimbabwe, Kenya, Plateau of Brazil, Northern Australia and Deccan Plateau. Yes, as we said, temperate grasslands are known by the different names in the world. In the same way, in Africa, these tropical grasslands are known by savannas. Yes, the tropical grasslands of Africa are known as savanna grasslands. Okay, now we will learn about the characteristics of the tropical grasslands. Yes, so they are well grown in the moderate to low rainfall. Tropical grasslands are well grown in the moderate to the low rainfall. Okay. Next, these are suitable for the dairy farming. The topic of grasslands are suitable mostly for the dairy farming. Now we will learn about characteristics, vegetation and wildlife. Now we will learn about tropical grasslands. Yes, tropical grasslands means the grasslands which are located in tropical region. Yes, now we will learn about the different type of tropical grassland which are found in the different continents. Yes, they are found in Central America, Brazilian highlands, parts of Bolivia, Paraguay, Argentina and in African areas. Now we will learn about the tropical grasslands characteristics. Yes, in tropical grasslands the temperature remains high and amount of rainfall varies from 25 cm to 75 cm. Here we find tall and thick grasses which grows here with scattered trees. Cattle rearing is carried out on these grasslands. Now we will learn about the wildlife. Yes, the wildlife in tropical grasslands. The animals of these grasslands are both herbivorous and carnivorous. Let us learn about the herbivorous animals found in the tropical grasslands. Yes, they are zebra, giraffe, deer and antelope, etc. These are the herbivorous animals of this region. Now we will learn about the carnivorous animals. Yes, carnivorous animals of tropical grassland are lions, leopards, panther, hyena and jackal. These are the wildlife which we find in tropical grasslands.